Hey, you fucking creeps. Check out Emily's fucking YouTube channel. If you don't, your mother will shut down your fucking internet connection for life and throw out your Sega Mega Drive as well.
We're documenting that.
Hey, what's up guys? It's Emily and welcome to a new video. Today it's Saturday the 7th of January. As some of you already know, Dr. Living Dead is one of my favorite bands. They are a thrash metal hardcore crossover band. I've seen them live about 2 years ago and I've been a fan ever since. Since then, I've been waiting to see them live again and they are now finally returning to the Netherlands, so I'm so excited about that. I immediately bought tickets when they announced the show, but I got a message from the vocalist saying that they appreciate my support and that they wanted to give me a photo pass and that I could meet them. I'm so freaking excited about that. Of course, I'm going to take you guys with me. I'm going to pack all my stuff right now. I'm going to bring my cameras, obviously, and I also want to take a vinyl record sleeve to get it signed by the band. I don't really know yet how I'm going to do that because I don't want to drag around a 12-inch sleeve all the time. So I think I'm going to take the 7-inch Team Dead single with me because that one fits in my bag, and I'll leave in about an hour. So this is the 7-inch single that I was talking about. It has Team Dead on it and the vinyl is beautiful. I'll show you. So yeah, I think I'm going to bring this sleeve. I'm going to leave the record itself at home so it can't get damaged. This is the poster of when I saw them for the first time, by the way. It was February 2015. That's when I bought this record. It was a few days before it was officially released, so that's pretty cool. I got the silver vinyl, which looks very cool. So as I already said, when I saw them in 2015, I was photographing their show and this is one of the shots I took. I really like this photo, so that's why I got some prints and it's on my business card as well. I posted these photos and a photo of my business cards online. They retweeted my photos multiple times and they also commented on photos of me wearing their merchandise. So I guess that's how they noticed me. So yeah, I'm so excited to meet them and of course watch the show. I'm going to pick some CDs that I want to listen to in the car. Of course I'm going to take these. Maybe this one. I'm now going to pick up my friend Bart. It's going to be a long ride. It takes 2 hours to drive to the location. So yeah, let's go.
Thank you. Hubris. Cause we don't care. We do whatever. But some fucking old friends of ours, some new friends. You guys tearing up in the mosh pit. Fucking Emily taking pictures and posting all over. This one's called Team!
Thank you.
fucking Eva shows, people are fucking crazy. Are you ready for Eva? I know, my mother can also do. Are you ready for the fucking trash tonight? I'll take your fucking beer out! That's it, man. Wake the fuck up!
Thank you.
is about a uniform. It's a uniform, sir!
Thank you. Ik heb van de week toevallig haar kanaal voor het eerst gezien.
Ni har flyttat, det är alltså hit henne och hennes kompis.
Henne och hennes kompis.
Hej! Hej!
Hej!
Hey.
What happened? You got stuck in traffic.
You see anything?
No, we could see about 50 meters. We could see about 50 meters, but the fog was so dense.
Wow.
It was not fun.
Be careful.
We eventually got in this sort of farming area, and it felt like Silent Hill.
Yeah.
So sad, because
I want to stay the first team.
I don't have anything.
Yeah. I was so scared that something was.
I wish we could bring you something, but right now we're broke.
We have nothing.
My banana.
I fucking hate banana.
Kristoffer, det är din tur att göra en krog till mig.
Ja!
Fast jag vill bara ha en bulle på kobold.
Red Bull all on.
Natural cocktails.
There you go, love.
Thank you so much, thank you. This looks so nice. It looks a bit.
Han, ni är hårda.
Thank you for the support that you give us.
It's nice. Yeah, you're welcome.
No one else likes us, so that's
good. No, seriously. There's like two people of you guys on the line.
Actually.
You have a little couple, but you haven't turned that off.
Here's good.
It looks like you're holding the castle.
Maybe we need to go home.